go on a while, you can actually carry.
Those are kind of simple. They're pretty cool looking. They have lightning bolts, like a three-headed lightning bolts going around them, and then some are inlaid in color, and then there's another set of lightning bolts that are just all in chrome. But one nice thing about those is that they're actually very light compared to some of those we've been doing a lot of the bikes. They're very open and airy, so it's actually it's nice to use light wheels. So it should help them help the bike a lot.
Arrived this morning. Absolutely new in here. Overnighting from California.
It's pretty late too. Yeah.
All we worked on, we got him on the bike. I mean, that was, he wanted them on the bike today. I mean, literally tomorrow we have half a day to get this thing done. Gotta work that out. There's a lot of knick-knack things in here that make this bike what it is. Takes a lot of time.
Exceptional, did not make it today due to bad weather. Renegade Wheels killed themselves getting them to us, and just can't control the weather. So, down in Florida, day of the unveil, just before we unveil a bike, we'll have that stuff coming in. See if we can get it done.
Do not forget, man. We didn't start this thing that, man.
Yeah, I know, my God.